517 taking you out on the scene of some breaking news happening now in Davidson County, where firefighters are currently checking for hot spots at this home on Beam Drive that's near Light Street. Now, this fire started at the home just after 3:30 this morning. You can see that is completely destroyed behind me. Firefighters on the scene just looking like the shell of a building left. We're checking to see if anyone was hurt in this. We'll bring you those updates as they come into the newsroom.